Golden Girl Gemma Arterton shines as she leads Best Dressed stars Natasha Polly and Jenna Coleman at Harper's Bazaar Woman of the Year Awards. It's an event held to recognize this year's female high-fliers, and from actresses to models and musicians, the leading ladies were certainly out in force. Arriving at Claridge's hotel on Thursday, former James Bond actress Gemma Arterton led the Best Dressed, along with Natasha Polly and Jenna Coleman at Harper's Bazaar UK's Woman of the Year Awards. TV and movie screen Golden Girl Gemma dazzled in a copper dress, which was elegantly offset by her sharp haircut, while Natasha wore a leggy bejeweled mini dress and Victoria star Jenna was characteristically demure. Gemma shone in a figure-hugging garment that outlined her fabulous curves with a high neck and buttons stretching down the middle. She wore her hair parted on one side and left the front long to frame her pretty features, which were made up with subtle bronze shades. Russian model Natasha was more striking in her red carpet appearance, favoring a scarlet-red lipstick with her platinum hair worn off her shoulders. It allowed her floral, bardet-style garment to take center stage as it crisscrossed over her lithe figure to reveal a shorter underskirt. TV queen Jenna stayed faithful to her traditionally demure dress sense in a calf-length dress that was sexy in a subtle fashion. The ivory garment featured a plunge right down to her middle but covered her shoulders and legs in a soft and floaty beaded fabric. When Jenna turned on the red carpet, she revealed that the dress also had a keyhole cut out in the back, which was elegantly offset by her chignon hairstyle. Hollywood movie star Jodie Foster was there to receive the Inspiration Award at the prestigious Harper's Bazaar Women of the Year Awards ceremony on 2nd of November. She features in the December 2017 issue of the British Title, talking about Hollywood before the recent Harvey Weinstein scandal in the industry. The 54-year-old Taxi Driver and the Silence of the Lambs actress confessed she had never made a film about women, made by women despite her lengthy career. Speaking before the shocking Weinstein allegations broke, Jodie revealed that for a lengthy part of her career, all the scripts she was offered focused on female abuse, and confessed she had never made a film that was seen through women's eyes. She explained, "Even with the number of movies I've never made a movie that was about women, made by women, that was seen through women's eyes. I was saying recently that there was a time in my life, for 15 or 20 years, during which every single script I read, the motivation for the female character was that they had been raped or abused as a child.